show you a little trick about how to make your half bell nets shorter should you not want to fill them all the way. Take the oval safety snap that comes with each one of these, and you're going to take it and you're going to loop it through about halfway or whatever you think you might want to shorten it by, and then voila, fill what's left.